Hayden Crozier has thanked two short-term Fremantle teammates after securing his AFL future. With a trade to the Western Bulldogs, the 23-year-old will switch to the red, white and blue after the Dockers gained picks number 40 and no. 82 for Crozier in the 2018 fourth-round pick. Crozier is currently traveling the United States with Joel Hamling and Shane Kirsten, who only moved to Fremantle at the end of 2016. They were in a similar situation to me last year, so it was good to have them around while this was all going on, Crozier said. They told me just to embrace the situation and a fresh start, enjoy being around family again and to work hard to earn the respect of my new teammates. It was a dream come true for me to come over here and play for the Dockers, and now it's time for me to move back with family and friends, and I'm looking forward to the opportunity with the Western Bulldogs. Hamling was part of the Bulldogs' 2016 Premiership team before he sought a trade to Fremantle. Crozier has played all over the field for the Dockers, but the Dogs say he has been recruited to fill the holes left by their retired veterans. Hayden's got a great athletic profile, which will allow us the flexibility to play him back, forward or wing. With his aerial game a particular strength, Liz boss Jason McCourtney said, we see him primarily at halfback, which, with the retirements of Bob Murphy and Matthew Boyd this season, will help our defense transition in 2018 and beyond.